Hey everybody, this is Kane Wilson, and welcome back to another Sora Versus. Well, we've seen Sora take on Pokemon, well, it's Nintendo, and of course Sega, Capcom, and Bandai Namco Games. But you know what's going to happen next? He's going to take on the mascot of Konami, Bomberman. And, which is actually just a Mii Brawler in a Mii Brawler suit, in a Bomberman suit. This one was wearing light blue, so he's a light blue Bomberman. Anyway... Hey, now what else is there? Oh yeah, I replaced the music with Bomberman music. So, I'm about to see Sora take on Konami. So, let it all begin. It's Sora versus Bomberman. Ow. Not the move I want to use, but okay. Ow, what on earth? Now he's going to freeze. There's Smash Ball. Oh, and Bomberman got KO'd. Well, now he's gonna blow up. And Sora blew him up. Take that. Yeah. Take some of that. Bye bye. He just went bye bye. Ow. You're hitting me. Well, I gave Bomberman a voice. Alright, dive into the heart. Who do we get? And it's... Aqua. Well, Bomberman's gonna blow up again. And there he goes. No way, I'll get it. Sora wins, Bomberman loses. And the finishing song was the starting song from Bomberman on the NES. The original Bomberman game. Yes, sir. The music in this game, I replaced it with the Bomberman original game on the NES. Well, anyway, well, everybody, hope you enjoyed that video. I bet it was entertaining. So see you guys next time, and see you in the next video. Bye, guys.